he's dirty. Alright, go ahead and pet him. Go ahead and pet him. We always wash our hands after we touch nasty animals too. Because farm animals can be really gross.
Ew! At least I don't want to touch the rooster. I don't like that new rooster.
I touched his head by accident.
Want
to pet it? It's bumpy.
I
want to
pet it.
Ooh,
this is nasty.
Yeah.
I don't want to
get out of here.
Right when I touch the top of him.
All right, come on.
Let me see it.
So we'll go out this way.
Mama!